Just below staff on the left menu, you will see cooked products and hot food storage units. Click on that and use the add button on the top right to add the hot food products and storage units you have in store. This applies temperature ranges for all cooked products and storage units for hot temperature checks.